to the new first of its kind play walk in downtown Rochester. I am so thankful to Healthy Kids, an initiative of Common Ground Health, who led the project and secured funding from Kaboom, Excellus Blue Cross Blue Shield, and the Ralph Wilson Foundation. Let's give it up for Healthy Kids. I'm also appreciative to the great Sean Dunwoody, who has done an excellent job in our city with many of the projects that he's been working on. I also want to thank our architects who work with the students to come up with the design, pick the elements, and put the paintbrush to the park bench. Thank you, Sean and Sue, for your great work. As you can see, it's truly about re-energizing our downtown, creating spaces for families, and ultimately reconnecting our city to the river. The play walk will end at a key project in our Rock the Riverway initiative, which is the Rundell Library North Terrace. Once complete, the terrace will provide a seamless connection along the riverway. Our city is truly becoming a city of play. 2 weeks ago, we broke ground on the much-anticipated skate park off of South Avenue. Just next door, the Strong Museum of Play is expanding and doing a fantastic job and is connected to the play walk. So let's give the Strong a big round of applause.
It is about young people. I grew up in the, you know, the Northwest part, and it's true. You know, when I was growing up, we had so many things. We had Ontario Beach Park, we had Shalott Recreation. They even had two gyms going, one for the younger kids, so the bigger kids didn't pick on you. It's just nice to have things that are going to include young people, education, and people working together. So I'm very excited, and I agree with the mayor. As we move forward, it's great to have these spaces for everybody, but it's nice to have planning for people of all ages and families too. And this project's really going to be interactive and for that and for our young people, families and grandparents together. So this is really nice, and just want to say thank you to everybody that made this happen and the vision go. Happy to be a small part of it.